We found an old monastery in Italy. It was built in the early 1900s. What we found inside was freaky. This is the chapel. Someone dropped some cash. Looks like there was grave robbers. There are boxes full of bones. Went down to check the damage.